Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. This is Abdul Ninja, and on today's vlog we're going to talk about four ways of making money or getting money. Four ways. Number one, you can make money by working for somebody, be an employee, or you can work for yourself, like be an entrepreneur, do some business. So when you work with someone, you can either getting paid per hour, per daily, per weekly, per monthly, but at the end of the work period you get paid as a salary or as a labor charges. And working for yourself, it depends on what you do for yourself. It's either service or labor, doing some work and get on return payment from that work you do. Number two is by doing selling, trading. So you can trade, buy here, sell here with a certain margin of profit. So by selling, learning how to sell things and earn a profit, that's the second way of earning money. Number three is by owning asset. So by owning asset, it means that you can have a car. You have a car, you rent it. At the end of the month, you get money from that car, you rent it. You can have an apartment, you rent it and get the rental charges every month, you get money. You can have a football ground for rent. People come in and play football, a football pitch. They pay you for the rent. That's an asset, you get money. There is many ways of assets, owning an asset. These are just example. Then number four, this is the big boy. Number four is by lending money. These are like banks, private investor, venture capital, angel investors, that they lend you money to do a certain business or a certain deal. And then at the end of the time, they get on return as a profit for their lending you money, for their money that they gave you to invest, or the investment money they give you. So these are number four. So before you reach number four, you have to go from working, learn how to sell things and get profit out of it, buy assets. And then when you are a big boy now, then you can start your own banking system. Until next time, peace.